guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to this channel and this is the first video you're watching, then my name is Jyoti Sethi and a huge warm welcome. In this video, I'm going to be showing you my eyeshadow palette collection. So some of you suggested me in the community tab that I should be sharing my makeup collection with you guys, but of course makeup itna sara hota hai ki wo ek video mein sama nahi sakta hai. The video will then go for 2 hours or 3 hours long, so which is of course something not you want, and I also don't want that. So I thought let's do it in segments. So the first video I'm sharing with you is main usme aapko apna eyeshadow ka collection dikhane wali hu. Aur mere bahut zyada nahi hai mere paas eyeshadow palettes. I counted them of course for the video. I only own 14 eyeshadow palettes till now, which are kept in this basket. Let me first tell you that all these eyeshadow palettes are not really bought by me. A couple of them are sent to me in PR and a couple of them are actually gifted to me by my friends. Like, I am somebody who loves eyeshadow palettes, and agar koi bhi dost mujhse puchta hai, so what do you want for your birthday, or you know, I'm going there, what do you want from there, I'm somebody who tells, get me an eyeshadow palette. And the rest of them I have purchased with my hard earned money. So yeah, without any more talking, let's just quickly get into the video and quickly show you what all eyeshadow palettes I love and I own. So the first palette I have in my collection is this Subculture Anastasia Beverly Hills palette. This is how it looks from the outside, and then once you open it, this is how the actual palette looks like. It has like this velvety texture on it. It comes with 14 shades and one brush, and also it has a mirror with it. I've not used this palette much. I've only used it a couple of times. Isme se fallout bahut hota hai, but the pretty colors actually makes up for it. So this is the first palette that I have in my collection, and the second one is again from Anastasia Beverly Hills. This is called the Modern Renaissance palette. So this too has the same kind of packaging, and then the palette is also same, again velvety texture, Modern Renaissance written. This is the newest in my collection, and yeah, this also has 14 shades, one mirror, one brush. This is the palette I've not used till now, so I've not created any look with this, but looking at the colors, I feel that you can create a lot of looks with these shades. I still have to use it, so I can't say much about this palette. Now the next palette in my collection is this one from Makeup Revolution. It is called Fortune Favors the Brave. This is how it looks from the inside, and once you open it, this has a mirror in this. There's a very big mirror. This has 30 shades in it. A brush came along with this, but I don't know, maybe it's kept somewhere else, but I definitely do not have it in this palette. Okay, now the fourth palette I have with me. I am so excited to be showing you this palette from BH Cosmetics. This is called Take Me Back to Brazil palette. This is actually the only palette I own which has like so many colorful shades in it, and I love colorful shades like yellow, red, green, orange, blue. There are total 35 shades in it. This is the palette I really love. And yeah, as I told that this is the only palette which has colorful shades in it. So if I want, you know, colorful eyes and all that, this is the palette I go to always. Now moving on to the palette I use the most, which is this one from MAC Cosmetics. This is the most expensive palette I own. Now the next eyeshadow palette I have in my collection is this one from NYX. I actually do not like this palette a lot, since most of the colors are so chalky in it. Like, only a couple of shades really work for me, like this teal and this blue one, but others, like this, especially this yellow one, this is so chalky. Again, the white one, this gray, all the colors are very chalky, so I do not end up using a lot of colors from this one. I only used this palette couple of times and created one look with this one, I think on Holi, and the second one was with this teal color. So yeah, I do not use this palette so much, and I do not even recommend this, but I have it in my collection because this was given to me in a PR package by NYX when I attended their masterclass. Now the next palette I own is this lovely palette called Chocolate Bar from a brand called Too Faced. It looks like a chocolate too. This is actually one of the oldest eyeshadow palettes that I own. Once you open it, it looks like this. The shade I use the most from this palette is this one. You can see it is used a lot. This used to be my go-to shade for so many years. जब तक मुझे मेकअप करना भी नहीं आता था, मैं अपने आईज पे सिर्फ ये लेती थी और पूरी आई पे लगा लेती थी और आईज मेकअप हो जाता था. This also has a mirror here. This I think is tin. I still love this palette because ये मुझे उन दिनों की याद दिलाती है जब मुझे मेकअप भी नहीं करना आता था. Okay, then we have this palette from Maybelline. It's called the Nudes. It only retails for ₹899, which is very reasonable for all these colors. The best thing about this eyeshadow palette is that you can use this eyeshadow palette in lot many other ways, not just as eyeshadows. You can use couple of colors for your contouring also, and one for the highlighter. ये eyeshadow palette I definitely recommend to the beginners, जो लोगों का budget ज़्यादा नहीं है. So अगर आप लोग अपनी कोई makeup kit बनाना चाहते हो और reasonable price में रखना चाहते हो, then this is the eyeshadow palette I would recommend. You can create a lot of looks also, and you do not have to buy another contouring kit and highlight lighter kit with this. Now moving on to the next eyeshadow palettes that I have, let's talk about them together. These are the two eyeshadow palettes I have from Color Bar. Both look the same, and one eyeshadow palette is for ₹1350. This eyeshadow palette is called Party All Night eyeshadow palette. The second one is called Hook Me Up eyeshadow palette. There are total 7 shades in one palette. You'll see little glitter particle in them. You see, like this, making them perfect for any party look or something like that. So with this palette, you don't really have to work hard and, you know, put glitters on your face if you're going for a party or anything. This comes with the little glitter particles, so just put them like this with your hand and you're good to go. Then we have this bunch of eyeshadow palettes from Sugar Cosmetics. Each quad has 4 shades in it. So Sugar Cosmetics has total of 18 quads like these. I have 3 of them. And then the last eyeshadow palette I have with me is this one called No Photos Please. This is from a brand called I Love Makeup. The thing I love the most about this is the packaging. I think the packaging looks very similar to the palette from Smashbox. This is how it looks like from the inside. It has total 10 shades in it. These are also, I guess, shimmer metallic shades. I've never used this palette, never ever. This was sent to me again in a PR packet, PR box. And yeah, this is all the eyeshadow palettes that I have. I hope you like them. If you did, then please do not forget to hit the like button. And also, you can let me know in the comment section which eyeshadow palette was your favorite from my collection. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.